Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn how to draw mandala art for beginners with just 5 simple different designs. So let's get started. So first of all, you have to make these circles as I have drawn. So yes, first we are going to draw lines, which are very easy. You can draw it with scale. So now it's time to draw our very first design, which I have shown you in the pic that different designs. So just make the simple curves. Remember, you have to be continuous, don't stop. If you'll stop, then it will confuse you in a point. So be continuous and do it properly. So now we are going to make our next design, which I have shown you in the pic. It's the leaf design. It's very simple, it's very easy. If you are a beginner, so please try it with pencil first, practice it, and then you can make it with pen. Yeah, so as shown, do it properly, clearly, smooth, it will be all right. As we have made our first two designs, now it's time to fill them with simple lines. It's very easy. You can use scale for it. As I have shown, you have to draw like that. It will look amazing. So our third design is very easy, very simple. The small curves and a dot in it. It will look pretty good, pretty simple. Our fourth design is as simple as our third one. It is very easy as the third one was. We just need to draw the curves, and a simple twist in it is it consists a dot and a line, which will make it look amazing. So now it's time for our last design, which is also a leaf design. You just need to focus and practice. I'm repeating once again, if you are a beginner, practice it in your notebook first. Now you have to draw the design as I'm showing you. So finally, our first mandala art is ready. Let me know in the comment section if you want mandala art tutorial part 2. Till then, take care guys.